We promised we'd get calling, and we kept calling, but the Postal Service says it won't make a decision on the mail carrier caught defecating in somebody's yard until late next week. We first showed you these pictures last week of the carrier using a Southeast Portland yard as a restroom. The man who took them says Postal Service investigators interviewed him about it right after, but a spokesman says they're sorting through all the facts to figure out what punishment the mailman should receive.